a big roller, which we didn't. I skipped lunch, so the two beers that I have in the fridge will actually have an effect on me for movie night tonight. Whoa, gotta pay attention. I've never seen the movie before. I'm excited for it. Sounds like it's right up my alley. I haven't watched a good body count movie in a while. I'm not sure that's what this is, but I feel like it might be in that vein. Bum ba dum bum bum. It's a good body count film, nice. The dreadlocked Avenger. Split. Good death. That was Skeletor's version of seems foggy. Ask again later. Or I forget what the magical eight ball used to say to basically make you ask again. I remember there was like a urban legend about some kid who drank the juice out of his magical eight ball. Outcome unclear, ask again later. Bum 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 ba-dum. I think the most likely outcome of a young man drinking the juice out of a magical eight ball is he probably works at Spencer's Gifts now. In the mall. I'm getting like 75% of the time those green bats that try to attack me when I'm grappling up there. I don't know why that is. I used to not get them that often. Kill one of these guys here. Good. Good. Mm-hmm. Glad I went for three hits there. Otherwise, I would have been hitting him while jumping. Still wasn't that great of a split. It was alright. I'm still much worse coming out of the wind pulley split than both Shining Dragoon and Darkwing Duck. They're at 524. So somewhere in there, it's 4 seconds to save. That I can't seem to do. I have a chart of the top three runners' splits in the game and mine, and I don't have the best split on any of the splits throughout the whole run. I'm like solid mediocrity throughout the whole run. But it adds up to the best time overall. Closey! No, no thank you, lag. Ah. Oh, come on. Really? Is this real life? Well, that's probably the end of this run. You like that trick? It's a good one. I like it better than the old jump for sure. Dragon section. Burp, burp, never take the old route again. Yeah, the bug jump is, it's tough. Thank you, Rand Scott. It was your childhood bully. I can definitely beat you up. Ugh. Not optimal movement through here. A super grind. Get out of the wall. Thank you. Whoa. That's a pretty good grind again. Getting good grinds today. Not as good as that last one. Let's go, doggy. We got the green that time. All right, well, we have to go for new strats now. Do 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 do. One thing that has surprised me quite a bit about this game is how consistent the enemy patterns can be. Like, even when your pace is varying by quite a few seconds. Like, I usually only get one in a, like, I get two different Mount Primeval patterns usually. Both of them are pretty dealable. Take two hits from this guy. That's fine. Wow, that was a quick flute. I thought I had like met my end of time improvements on that split, to be honest. I need to take one damage. Full of blobs. I need to get a red guy to run up behind me. That's fine. I wanted the boost the other way, but... Nothing spawned. Had to adult this one. What's up, Nate? Welcome in. Thank you for the good luck. I'm gonna need it. I'm trying Cave Grandpa-less. The other strat could be to keep all the health possible and just try not to take an intentional death and hope for maybe a health vial. Alright, we're at 1 star. 10-4, Murphalicious. Try not to waste too much time on this area. Mostly down below where you're fighting enemies. They give me a 3-pack down below here. Give me a 3-pack. There's our 3-pack. Alright, so we are at 4 stars now. That was a little slower than I wanted it to be, but hey, Megatron! Welcome back. Thank you for the good luck. Hope you're having a good Saturday. Alright, don't hit me, bro. We're green! I'll need one more star though, and to also not take a hit. There's our star. Oh fudge, dang it. Okay, now we need a health potion. Fudge indeed. Alright, I also need these guys up here to spawn to the left, if they would be so kind. There they go. Good job, fellas. Alright, what do you think? You think we can get a health potion? It's possible. Okay, just need some slick movement through the castle here. Get in there. Had to adjust slightly there. Alright. The funk strat was successful. Gonna have to go for it. Only got two spawns there, which is nice. Wow. We did it. We didn't get hit. We got him. What's up, Steel Thunder? Thank you for the GG, Nate and Steel, Chimp, Funk, Megatron. Thank you for the victory, Pigeon, Chimp. How are you doing, Steel? I don't know if that is another record. Is really close. This one is for sure a 21-13 on the splits, though. I think that proves the skipping the cave, Grandpa. Although, maybe we don't need to take that intentional death. Oh man. We better throw up the celebration.
Lou, I'm speechless.
Thank you, Tiago.
Yeah, you know, $50,000 toilet will do that.
Thank you for the gold toilet bits. Alright, that's enough celebrating. Okay.